Okay, dude, doctor, here's the question we all wanna know. What is your favorite flavor of ice cream?
Good question. My favorite flavor of ice cream is Reese's Peanut Butter Cup with the dark chocolate.
Wow.
It's very rich and very tasty.
Next question, doctor. Do you ever get tired of washing your hands?
Absolutely. My hands look like they need, that they're tired of being washed too.
Ah.
Now the nice thing about it is that about 5 or 6 years ago they came up with some cool lotions and creams and foams and things so we don't have to wash our hands as much. We just dunk them in this foamy stuff and smear it around and suddenly your hands are cleaner than with soap and water.
Next question. Do you have any kids?
I have 3 kids. One is a senior in high school, one is a freshman in high school, and one is 10.
All right.
My 10-year-old's name is Elise, and she's been in and out of Children's herself because she has diabetes, so she goes to the diabetes clinic over in St. Paul.
Dr. V, what up? What makes you laugh besides me?
I laugh at silly things. I like silly movies like Will Ferrell spoofs and Chevy Chase and Bill Murray.
Mm.
Sort of silly humor.
What is your favorite TV show?
I don't watch much TV, but when I watch TV, I like CSI, and I like 24, which is no longer. Kind of action, adventure, mystery, science sort of stuff.
Now, do you have any hobbies?
My hobby is my life, my work. No, I enjoy bicycling when I get a chance. I just got back from a backpacking trip with my son in the Beartooth Mountains.
Beartooth, Wyoming.
Beartooth, yes, in Wyoming. Have you been there?
Is that right?
Yes.
Oh, dude, I totally guessed on that.
When I'm not working, I like to ski either downhill or cross country or water ski. I don't do any of that enough. I like playing golf, although golf pretty much plays me. I don't really play the game, I just hit the ball.
Okay. Video games, dude. Yes or yes?
For me, yes. Formally, yeah. But I'm of the old generation where, you know, my idea of video game was ping, pong.
Oh, pong, dude.
Ping.
Yeah.
Pong. And once you start throwing in a few more levers, I'm pretty much toast. So,
oh,
okay. I'm a graduate of Pac-Man, Asteroids, and outside of that, I'm pretty much lost.
Awesome. Yeah.
Frustrates my son a lot. My son's always wanting to play various like NHL Xbox games, and he's got all these gadgets, and he's going like this, and he's like, "What's the matter, Dad? Come on, let's play." I'm like, "Well, teach me." And he's like, "Just do this." And I look at him and I'm like, he's like, forget about it. I'll play basketball with you later.
Okay. Now, Dr. Vandersteen, here's my next question. And please, dude, please be honest, okay? Okay. What's your favorite animal?
I feel like this is a loaded question, but my favorite animal would be a dog.
Do you have a dog at home?
I do have a dog. I have a little Havanese. I used to have a great big lab Rottweiler mutt cross named Turbo, who lived up to his name.
Yeah.
My little Havanese is about that big, and she is named Lila. And she's a lot of fun. She's like a little dust mop.
If you weren't doing this, what would you be doing?
Sleeping. Oh, I mean, not this right now, or my job?
Yes.
Sleeping would be good.
Okay.
If I weren't doing this job, I would probably be like an elementary school teacher, high school teacher.
Oh, Mr. Dr. Vandersteen?
Sure.
Cool. Well, hey, you'd make a really good science teacher, dude. That'd be cool. Anyway, next question. What's your favorite word?
It's a silly one. Onomatopoeia.
You know what? I know what that word.
I love that word.
don't know what that word means. Can you say it again slowly?
Onomatopoeia. Huh?
It's just down the hall on the left.
As a urologist.
Yeah. Oh, right. No, what?
Onomatopoeia, it's a word that sounds silly, but it really means, it's a word that sounds like it sounds like ding. What does ding mean? It's a sound. Or buzz. The bee buzzes. Well, what does it mean, the bee buzzes? What does it mean?
Yeah, that word, yeah. Like, slinky, you know? It means sleek and graceful.
It is kind of graceful.
It's kind of sleek. But it actually sounds like the toy.
Sounds slinky.
Slinky, slinky,
there you go.
Slinky.
I
Do you
like
remember
that.
The Slinky theme song?
I don't. Was there a theme song for Slinky? Yeah. Was it like a TV show?
No, it was for the toy on the commercial. Oh. Slinky, it's fun for a bun and a girl. It's slinky.
That's interesting. I should probably remember that.
Yeah, because it was out in like the
50s.
Dude, did you hear that sound?
I did hear that buzzer. That means I have to answer some random question.
Time for our chat pack.
I'm ready.
Okay, pick this one. Just that, kidding.
That's me doing the random question. All right, here
okay,
we go.
Okay, go ahead and read
Is
it
Is the
out.
Answer on the back?
No, the answer's in your heart.
Chat pack for kids, thequestionguys.com.
That's the other side. Yeah, there you go.
What is the most exciting thing that I've learned in the last 12 months? The most exciting thing that I've learned is that my teenage children actually become very lovely adult human beings.
Really?
It's very true.
And you are our first official guest on These Are the People in Our Hospital. It wasn't as bad as it seemed, right?
It was great. It was kind of like These Are the People in Your Neighborhood. Shall we sing?
Yeah.
These are the people in your hospital. In your hospital. In your hospital.
Yes.
These are the people in your hospital. We should change it to These are the dudes in your hospital.
Well, some
when
of
is
them
a guy?
Be, well, yeah, well, if it's a girl.
There's
well,
the dudettes in the hospital.
The people
that you meet when you're walking
oh, wow.
down
you know
the
whole
hallway.
Thing.
They're the people that you meet each day.
Wow, awesome. Thanks a lot for being here.